After, she's like, I'm not used to younger people coming up and asking me random questions. It's usually the elderly or so, and you know, they're usually the ones to come up and make small talk. She said basically them going out shopping was their social time, and she said she's not used to younger people ever needing to talk to strangers, so that's a really strange thing that I picked up. So they may not be as accepting for younger individuals to maybe talk to them as more elderly, I guess, so.